Everyone, it's Jessica.
And this is Mauro.
And welcome to the Power Director What's New series.
In this series, we give you an overview of the updates and content exclusive for our 365 subscribers.
For this update, we cover workflow enhancements, feature upgrades, and new design packs. Stay tuned to learn more. PowerDirector this month gets a fresh update with several UI changes that'll help improve your overall editing experience. This includes both the My Favorites category and the Media Downloads folder, designed to organize all your assets for quick and easy use. Let's jump into PowerDirector to see these in detail. The My Favorites folder is located within each editing room. For example, in the Effects room, you can favorite your most frequently used effects and find them in the My Favorites folder. The Downloaded folder in the Media room helps store and categorize all your downloaded media in a single convenient location. This includes media from Shutterstock, Director Zone, and CyberLink Cloud.
Also, PowerDirector now supports Intel's low power encoding for H.264 video. This is great news if you're using Intel's latest 11th generation CPU, as it means speedy encoding while greatly reducing power consumption. You may also feel PowerDirector is snappier with reduced loading times for key tools and features. This, plus a heap of UI changes, are all about improving workflow and making the editing experience more intuitive.
And on top of these enhancements, for our PowerDirector business users, we've got two major updates for Ad Designer. Let's see these in more detail. You can now add sleek and professional titles to your video templates using the new motion graphic titles. You'll also have the flexibility to edit colors, font, size, and more. The second update is to our existing templates. You'll notice that the title backdrop colors are now editable, helping to make your marketing message stand out and be noticed. And that's not all. We've also added 100 new ad templates to boost your social media and marketing promotions this coming holiday season.
Thanks, Jess. For a full list of enhancements and upgrades, head on over to the What's New page on cyberlink.com. The links are in the description box below.
We've also got our Cyber Monday sale going on now till December 6th. So make sure you go and check that out.
In this month's new design packs for PowerDirector, we've added new titles for all you vintage-loving movie makers out there. Here's a quick preview of some of our favorite titles in the pack.
Also, it's time to get into festive spirit with Holiday Jingles Volume 2. This new pack contains 20 new background music tracks for all your holiday videos. You can listen to the previews on cyberlink.com. Find the link in the description below.
I can't wait to use these new packs. So usually at this time, we'd have a Q&A session. But as this is our first video, we'd like you to send us your questions, comments, and ideas so that we can address them.
That's right, we really want to hear from you. So let us know your thoughts in the comments below.
And also let us know if you're editing on PC or on mobile, or maybe both.
And that's a wrap for today's video. Make sure you subscribe to our channel
and turn on the notifications to get all the latest video updates. See you next time.